All right, happy Monday. Okay, for our Foodie Fine State Fair edition, this is the perfect day for ice cream. Anything cold, this is the day. And of course, we had to come over here to West End Creamery with our friend Phil Farzanigan. Thank you so much for having us. You all are not new to this. You are true to this. How many years have you all been here?
The West End Creamery has been here for 58 years. So this is our first year partnering with them. We partnered with West End and Rectangle Pizza to bring together the focaccia witch sandwich, patata frita. It's a mouthful, both in name and in taste. And we're going to put one together for you guys.
Okay, all right. So let's see it be put together. Explain to me what's happening, because the name itself is very fancy. I'm liking this.
Yeah, so this is Rectangle Pizza's focaccia bread. So if you're a fan of their pizza, this is a very similar process. The hydration's a little bit higher. We want it a little fluffier for the focaccia. And it's our kettle chip ice cream. So we pasteurize our own base in-house from scratch. We pasteurize kettle chips straight into the base. And then they get strained out, churned out for a smooth experience. It's sweet, it's salty, it's savory. She's putting the honey butter on there right now. We're going to top it with some herb-coated potato chips, a little crunch on there. It just comes together. It's like the best version of dipping a French fry in a milkshake. We're super happy with how it turned out, and people are loving it so far.
I am so, this is like, we adult all day. This is like pro not adulting. I'm really excited about this. Okay, and obviously it's been important that you all have been here. Thank you so much. For years, why is it so important to create community in this way with your products?
You know, we try to partner with our friends whenever we can, and we've fortunate to have friends who had such an established place at the fair. They were excited to work with us. We bring something unique that a lot of other people aren't doing, the scratch made, local, all that stuff. We were also in another place at the fair this year, the Blue Moon Diner. We've had a really great experience with those guys too. And we just wanted to bring everybody together and make something real from scratch that, you know, is reflective of our local community.
I'm going to do something I never do. I'm going to hand you my microphone, okay? So here,
okay.
Go ahead. Because
okay.
I need to try
this
loveliness. All right, so I'm about to try this out. Okay, just with the spoon, yes?
You can spoon or just get in there. People have been doing it always.
All right, ready? Really?
Yeah.
I didn't know what to expect, but this is like this friend that you didn't know you needed.
Yeah.
I like this.
We do a ton of different ice cream sandwiches. We've done croissant ice cream sandwiches. This is the most unique one. I mean, this is like Italian, American, state fair, you know.
Right. Yeah. I wasn't sure about the chips on top, but that's actually one of my favorite parts of it.
You need that crunch, that third thing coming in,
And I always have a saying, if it's a discount, we can work it out. What you guys got going on?
So, Rectangle Pizza is running a 20% special. If you bring this coupon to the fair, you can scan this QR code and find out where you can get all our ice cream. We're in 25, 30 restaurants and retailers. Get pints from us online. We're working on a scoop shop right now. These are all the Rectangle Pizza locations, North Loop Galley, Restaurant at the Palace in St. Paul, Lynn Lake, and Malcolm Yards. So you'll get one of these when you stop by the West End Creamery and bring it into Rectangle.
Well, thank you so much. Look, start your Monday with an ice cream sandwich. We love to see it. Thank you so much.